oblivious to the murdering of the goddess who cloaks the elements all.